Here's this week's Vistar All-Star Athlete.
Cross, cross country, weightlifting, captains on some of those teams. Tell me where your passion is, because obviously if you're involved in multiple sports, you want to be active all the time, right?
Yes. Well, originally I did cross country and weightlifting, mainly to stay in shape for lacrosse, because that's my main sport, but I just ended up falling in love with the other two just evenly. They're both so much fun. Like, cross country really kicked in my endurance, and then weightlifting is just an all, like, your whole body's working for that one. And they're all, like, I love all the sports and staying active, because they're every season, so I'm constantly doing sports and then school, so it can seem really busy.
Yeah, you don't have time to get in trouble is what moms and dads say. They're playing sports and getting in the classroom.
Right.
No time to get in trouble. You were just recently recognized for leading the nation in goals scored. What an honor for you.
Thank you. Yes, currently I have the most goals scored right now, according to one of the websites, so I'm really happy about that.
Yeah, has that gotten you some attention from colleges? I know we're going to talk about where you're planning to attend, but has it gotten you attention from a lot of schools?
It's gotten me a lot of attention. My high school is actually, like, posting all over the place and putting me under the spotlight, but it's a really big honor.
There's an additional component here I want you to explain. It's not just you're going to stay at the local school and you want to play your sport.
Right.
There's a military commitment. Tell me about this.
Yes, there is. I have been wanting to be in the military for a really long time. My dad was in the Navy, but that passion's, like, you know, I came through for myself, and I just really want to serve my country when I graduate, and I am very excited to go through the NROTC program, and once I graduate, I hope to become a Marine officer, so I'm very excited about that.
We are so excited to present you with this award. You are a Vistar All-Star Athlete of the Week. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.